But live right now. Right now on Twitch. Corona's Tale. What's we doing? Send you a link. And we were watching Austin Creed. There you go, Twan's Fly. All right, with a midnight special. Look at here. Okay. Let me take a look here. How am I looking? Okay, kind of garbage. Let's continue. Amicia and her younger brother Hugo lost their entire family during an attack by the Inquisition. Amicia barely knows Hugo, who grew up cut off from the world because of mysterious illness. She must now take him to see Laurinaitis, the doctor treating him since a young age. All right, this is part two. I've only really done the tutorial mission of this game, and yeah. My boy, homie Twan's Fly. Not up in here yet. All right. Alrighty. I had to kind of remember how to play this just a little bit.
Why did they want to talk to us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
They asked the angels to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course.
That was a pretty game. My crouch. Geese.
Oh, Apple. She got knocked out.
But don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I know.
How can you think of food right now?
come back here. Is there a run button? Floor of fire. Oh boy. We're trying to find secrets in every game. Yeah, that's right there, like a princess and prince there. Some rocks.
What has gone into you all?
I don't like this place.
Dead chicken. Nope. Soap. As the fear of my asthma associated with the smell of the dead spread, hygiene makes great advances along with the development of towns, villages. Rudimentary sewers start to appear. Most villages have saunas, public baths, accessible to all on a daily basis. Everyone washes their hands before each meal, and soap can be found in even the most modest buildings. Wash your hands, people, wash your hands. Yeah, maybe that soap was the only thing secret around here. Okay. We have some interruptions here in the stream. What's going on? Feeding the hungry. Hey! There we go. Eat up, young man. Hey. And get a little, he's chowing down on that thing. Shit. Okay, it's picking up. It's, oh boy. Oh, shoot. This is more than I bargained for here. Oh, go boy, go boy, go, 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 go. Oof. Okay, so far I think this is giving me some God of War S mechanics with this with the boy. See, oh. Okay, I can see this game is gonna get more intense. God, you fucking snitch. Fucking bitch. Oh. Okay, supplies. Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh boy. Bitch, close that fucking door. I supposed to get out of this? How the fuck am I supposed to get out of this? Oh shit. I ain't down for this kind of stress, y'all. I'm gonna be honest. What? Oh, thank God. Oh, kind woman. Whew.
Yes, no, that's it. They'll never come between all of you. You're sitting there. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest, in the bedroom.
Are you sure?
Thank you, Granny. Thank you, Granny. Oh yeah. Ooh. Okay, stand up. Okay. Kind Granny. You change clothes.
That's better. What about you?
My mommy is here.
Not yet. She told us to find the wrenches.
Let's see. We're going to get clear.
Go. We're going to do what she told us and that's it. She won't wait.
My nigga, do you think we get out of town for this? I can just know it. The people are beginning to suspect it. Evil does not exist. Only in the bodies of infected people who travel around them. So, alright, whatever. Hold on. Found a sad baby boy.
What is happening here?
A plague. So many people dead. And they're still alive. But where are the parents?
At home. They're working for us.
We're looking for a doctor.
No, they ain't.
A man has come and helped the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but of course, we haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's uncanny. We must go and see.
We'll die. Very common, this is the old Catherine Marshall. Anyway, we'll see you have a swim. We won't be needed. But it will be more use for you next day. Go to the backyard. You will find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Do you agree to me with the tools of the workshop?
That is tools. I just need the leather.
Mm-mm. Okay, hold a pair of sling.
So it's a lot better. Thank you for everything. Thanks for everything.
Yep, just small enough for him to get to. Come on now. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. Take that knife off you. Damn. Use that. You could totally use that. Damn sickle. Somebody just kill a dude now, you wanna? What the fuck? How did I get?
Oh,
Why does he get armor on now? Okay, not quick enough. Not quick on the draw. Oh, shoot, alright. Already going full speed ahead, alright. Yeah, all right. You got two bodies on you, girl. Less than an hour just because of that little brother of yours. No shit, because of your stupid ass. Gotta run from this angry mob. Oh boy. Retribution. Okay, episode 3. I wonder how many episodes is in this. Let me check really quickly. Anybody watching? Nope. Wait a sec. Okay. For the church.
It's funny. There's something. There's an effort.
Hugo, you might be too old yet.
You don't have to make the kid like just unnecessarily dumb. Ooh, a gift. Okay. Alcohol. Good stuff. Gonna pray.
So why are you holding that? To stop someone from getting doomed or out.
Hey, it's
a
fabric. Sulfur. You know, alcohol is in those bottles? All right. Okay. This is a beautiful game, I must say. Leather. All right. These Benedictine monks making wine, perhaps. Oh, carnation. Saltpeter. Okay, a bunch of graves. Okay. and cord. Okay. Yeah.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. I know he used to look after your father. He's wonderful. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is but a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. What is happening? It's all worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
I shall try to put you on the path to your ancestors, Father. After that, I can't watch them. All seems calm for the moment. Started with bites during the night. The sickness spread. First to families, then to everyone. We started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
From anywhere.
Stay in the light, he said.
What is the matter? Father? Can you cry?
Evil rats. Dang.
No, out. You'll find something. Come on, I'll help you.
Great.
Another way. Hold up.
Ooh. I need to start throwing it. Too much noise.
You go, calm down.
That's all I can make, might as well make it.
Another hand should be enough.
Let's get every damn thing we can get. Can't afford to miss nothing.
Find a way, don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We're not together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Back, you damn bastards, back. Back, you devils, back, back. Back to the depths from which you came. Can I kill them all? Basically, we got rid of all the rats up in here. Nearly. Shit house. Back, you devils, back. So burn these rats, burn them all. What is a tabard? It has been a century since the Great Crusade, and the Church faced new perils, disease, famine, war, calamities, push humanity towards faith. This need for spirituality, combined with the many human losses, forced the clergy to train many priests in haste, but some of the people nonetheless seek the answers in the paganism, superstition, and dissenting orders. What does that look like? Curiosities, gifts. Tool. Got me a tool. Where do I go from here?
This way, come on. Gertrude. We can get out of here now. Yes.
Okay. Thank you, my accuracy. I need more ammo. Oh boy. All right, I think we're gonna call it right here. We've been streaming for a nice little hour. We got some achievements, we got some stuff going on. Thank you everybody that has tuned in. Tuning in to watching. Shout out to my homie Twan's Fly. You know. What else? We'll probably be streaming more of this. I'll try not to play it without streaming it, because there's a couple other games I really need to get down on. The Witcher 3, of course. I don't know what else. Yeah, Witcher 3 and Invisible. Let's watch this through. All right. So yes. Thank you for joining me, everyone. Thanks for watching. I've been your humble host, Mr. Graham Graham. Do be sure to follow me here on Twitch, on Twitter at Mr. Graham Graham. And we will talking over my outro here. I've got a whole bunch of links down below, so check them out. on my social medias and whatnot. And well, hey man, we're doing this is coronavirus. Coronavirus, virus 2020, COVID-19. That's right, I have to switch my servers, my sources before I exit out. So yes, peace out. We'll return to Amicia and whatever this boy's name is tomorrow. Peace.